Going to Peru was not part of the Arica Trip package by Vacaciones Ciudad, but something some of us got together and did on our own. It was in reality a shopping trip, as dental and eyeglasses are much cheaper in Peru. Tacna, Peru, is 30 miles inside the Peruvian border and is all desert. I did not visit the Inca ruins, as they are much further inland and primarily in Bolivia. I would very much like to see them, but the altitude may prohibit me from doing so, as my emphysema is too severe for the thin air. I could have visited Luca National Park here in Chile, with its lakes, volcanoes, and wildlife, such as the vicuña, which is an animal similar to a llama but adaptable to much higher altitude. However, my doctor advised that I do not do so, as it is 19,000 feet in elevation. This is 11,000 feet higher than the Wasatch Mountains near Salt Lake City. However, this was the biggest disappointment of the trip. The next 16 photographs are of shopping in Tacna, Peru. Now, the first photo is of Jimmy Ferenzalida and his wife Maria. This couple moved to the U.S. soon after they were married and worked there for their entire working life. In fact, they have children in San Jose, California, that do not speak Spanish at all. They moved back to Chile as soon as both were retired and are receiving the same pension from Social Security that I am. I will comment with subtitles on these photographs as needed.